First United Methodist Church of Gulfport invites you to observe a Holy Lent, beginning with Ash Wednesday, when many Christians all across the world observe this day by receiving ashes in the shape of the cross on our foreheads. You might be wondering, where do we get our ashes? It's our custom here at this church to burn the palms from last year's Palm Sunday during Holy Week. All year long, we save the palms. And then right before Ash Wednesday, we burn them. You may remember last year during Holy Week, we were quarantined. And so on Palm Sunday, many of you found your own palms and you decorated them and you placed them on your doors and windows and mailboxes. Some of you waved your palms and marched in parades and sent us your videos. We have volunteers this week from our church who have helped us cut and prepare the palms that we've saved so that we can burn them for this year's Ash Wednesday. These palms that we have saved all year long, they've become dry and brittle, sharp and abrasive. And that happens to us. When we fail to cultivate a strong relationship with God, our lives too become brittle and abrasive. Come join us for this year's Ash Wednesday. We have two offerings. At 12 noon, we'll have curbside ashes. You can just stay in your car, wear your mask, and we'll be there to hand you the ashes. And then at 6 o'clock in the sanctuary, we'll be in person. Join us.